Boo!
Alright, that probably didn't scare you this time. But sorry for the cutoff in the video, part one. Quit hitting me, Spockadoodle. Basically what happened was, there's too much space on the phone already, and... Yeah, there's too much space on the phone already, and, we left off here, so this is part two, and I just spotted this letter, so I'm gonna pull it. Help. Ah, how did you climb? Alright, there's another lever, no.
Come on.
Is this side easier?
Oh, there's gonna be a lot of mobs in there. We're just gonna have to run through it. Golden apple? This is fire resistance.
Whoa.
Run! I think we're getting close to the desk. I can feel it.
How are we gonna escape?
Remember. Oh. Ah, creeper!
Is
yeah,
that...
I knew there were gonna be mobs in there.
I know. Is that? Oh.
That's God roll.
Except we don't believe in that.
It's
Avery, you got creepers going on after
yeah,
you.
Yeah, I know. I don't care. They
will
all hurt.
True. Where are we gonna go, Avery Mill and Matthew?
Avery
Mill
and Matthew.
Abraham and Matthew. Abraham and Matthew. Abraham. Ooh. Belly buttons. Ooh. Can't see the thing but your legs. Abraham. What? Wait for me, Squawk. Doodle.
Doodle.
Whoa, that was a little weird. Wait, this is interesting. Squawkadoodle, wait for me!
No, Red Seven. I'm on a journey to win this fight. I am Squawkadoodle.
Wait for me. What is this all about? Should I pull the lever? We escaped and there's a creeper joining us.